The tipping point can be reached, and when it is reached, everything changes. The freedom paradigm begins when the traction begins behind this political movement. Because things out there will start happening even before the Prime Law Amendment or the protection-only budget. Things will begin happening on their own. One very big thing will happen is companies and businesses will begin to see, will begin to sense that the risk is becoming lower to invest money into research and development, because the risk of losing that investment is starting to be reduced by the effect out there of the 12 Visions Party on the overall thinking of ordinary Americans and the influence that it begins having in politics itself. So things will begin moving in a direction. Once they do, it will go from a trend, a mega trend, to a stampede. At the point that the protection-only budget takes effect, even before it takes effect, when businesses can begin to sense the changes because of the influence of the 12 Visions Party, and momentum starts, a freedom paradigm will begin happening on its own because of the influence, and this freedom paradigm will begin to release and unleash more and more of the potential geniuses of society who are held down, who are caught in that regulatory web and are afraid or just can't move up, can't break free, can't raise that lid on society and bring everyone up with them. Can't do it because of that regulatory web. They're afraid of getting smashed like a Milcom bug. You know what I mean by that? Or a James J. Hill bug, which you're going to read about. Or a James Tucker bug. The geniuses of society just can't move in this litigious, this punitive legal environment. So as the influence of the 12 Visions Party in this political pamphlet starts having an effect out there, businesses starts having an influence out there, businesses will start investing more money in research and development, which will lead to certain breakthroughs and advancements and more job creation. Geniuses of society will feel more apt, more able to develop their creativity, to take risks and move forward.